and gentlemen, what is at stake this year for the two men who win the two chamber matches? It's simple. To main event, WrestleMania. Well, you're right about that. It's Randy Orton, John Cena, John Morrison, R-Truth, Sheamus, and CM Punk. The winner of this matchup in 2 weeks will face either The Miz or Jerry the King Lawler for the WWE Championship at WrestleMania. John Morrison faces Michael McGillicuddy of the New Nexus. Will Morrison fall victim to the New Nexus as Orton and Truth did earlier tonight? We're going to find out live next on Raw. Live on Monday Night Raw, John Morrison to your right, Mike McGillicuddy. There he is at the New Nexus, set to go one-on-one in this matchup. Our general manager earlier tonight made a series of one-on-one matches between members of the New Nexus and the superstars of Raw who will be in the Elimination Chamber in 2 weeks. The general manager saying no gangland mentality for CM Punk and Nexus here tonight.
Yeah, but you also heard what CM Punk said. What he told Nexus, he has a plan. Now, what do you think that means? He has a plan.
Yeah, to hurt the opponents that Punk will take on inside the Elimination Chamber in 2 weeks. He wants them to be injured so they have a bullseye on them. Already Randy Orton and R-Truth injured here tonight at the hands of the New Nexus. Will John Morrison be next? McGillicuddy hoping to make that happen as he's in control of Morrison.
John Morrison has been absolutely amazing as of late. At the Royal Rumble, Raw Rumble, I mean, this guy has done things that, I'm talking about Dave Copperfield stuff, you know, Ripley Believe It or Not stuff.
The hardcore style of John Morrison. And you have to believe, Jake, that CM Punk would be very concerned about an athlete like John Morrison inside the Elimination Chamber, because it seems like that chamber would be a great backdrop for Morrison's hardcore style, being able to use the entire chamber as a weapon for his abilities.
And that's why it's important. Oh, John Morrison is 100% in that Elimination Chamber.
Well, he may not be if McGillicuddy continues this assault on Morrison tonight. Randy Orton attacked at the top of the show by Punk of the New Nexus. Mason Ryan injuring the leg of R-Truth a bit later on.
Oh, now come on, look at this.
And now it looks like McGillicuddy's trying to injure the left arm of Morrison. Morrison's arm pinned between the steel steps.
Oh, no.
Look out, Morrison. Just getting his arm out of harm's way.
And they could have absolutely crushed John's arm.
Yeah, crushed Morrison's dreams of perhaps being a betting WrestleMania. So it has to be a part of the chamber match to get there.
Here comes Morrison.
And Morrison picking up the pace against McGillicuddy. Alluded to earlier, Morrison has been on an incredible roll over the past couple of months.
To the mouth.
And Morrison looking to put McGillicuddy away.
McGillicuddy wanted with a broken nose like Punk's.
Stone champagne connecting. John Morrison into the cover. What a win for Morrison tonight.
Morrison.
Well, so much for CM Punk's plans to dig up all of his opponents in the Elimination Chamber. John Morrison making sure that didn't happen tonight with a great victory over McGillicuddy here on Raw, and could WrestleMania be in the future of John Morrison?
Well, you're right, it's a great victory as McGillicuddy came out here with one intention to hurt and injure John Morrison, and he almost got the job done. But John Morrison fires up right to the face of McGillicuddy.
And that starship paying for John Morrison, putting McGillicuddy away, and Kate, because of this type of style, inside the dangerous chamber, Morrison could be an odds-on favorite to win the chamber match in headline WrestleMania.
This young man has a tremendous future ahead of him, and it may start at the Elimination Chamber.
Hey, watch it! Punk with some sort of spray into the face of Morrison! The leader of the New Nexus, Randy Morrison!
Oh. A premeditated assault by CM Punk, designed to bang up Morrison like Orton and R-Truth before him tonight.